Something's wrong. Foul. Cursed.
This is not going to end well.
Just keep your wits about you.
Me and Eivor will take care of it.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomna. Just the two of us. Eivor and Ubba will wait here. Better if Tomna thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Eivor from cleaving her head open. It's all he was spewing the whole way over here.
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly.
A small fortune for whoever sent Tomna to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tomna. What happened?
She's a mercenary. Ubba used her for man and information. But that relationship soured now that Burgred is all but defeated.
From what I heard, Tomna has...
What brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The Emperor's on the air betrayed you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgred remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
That's not why I'm here.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found letters. Records of trade. The two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clods.
You're dealing with me now. And I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow. And you can cover the cost.
You take me for a fool.
I take you for desperate beggars. I can smell it on you like dung heap. Now that's my price. What say you?
You heard me the first time. But I'll get what I need one way or another.
No, no. You have shot your chance. And if you show your faces around here once more, I will tear you limb from limb.
Well, that is not the result I was hoping for. I hope you have another idea.
Tona keeps a close eye on whoever she deals with. If Birgrid is keeping records, so is she. Somewhere behind those walls.
See what you can find. I'll go back to the brothers.
Keep those gates locked. If they come within a foot of here, kill them!
Attack on sight here.
Out of my sight!
Tona's longhouse. I should have a look around.
Thank you.
This place is heavily guarded.
Let the fates throw you!
Now I'm gonna make you regret it. I am taking your head back to the Rakmas. That'll teach them to cross me.
We'll wear you out, meeting.
Straight to hell with you.
Clever. Let's see what secrets you keep, Tona. This might be something. Looks like Burgred once paid Tona to steer the Ragnar sons away from two areas. Burgred's private hunts, perhaps. He could be at either one.
Shouldn't have been so greedy, Tona. Right, back to the brothers.
Wait a minute!
I should be cautious around here.
Eivor, tell us you learned something.
Ledestre and Templebroth Fort. What do you know about them?
Ledichus is a large village, and Templebroch, it's an old military fort. Not much else.
Burgred could be at either one. We should check both as soon as possible.
And what do we do with Tona? I would bet the sweat off my sack she's writing to Burgred now, offering silver for a warning about us.
You won't be seeing her again, not unless you're bound for Helheim. I'll collect now, if you don't mind.
Ah, this one takes after me, brother.
We should get moving, Drengir. I can take the fortress of Templebroch.
I will join you, Sigurd.
That leaves me, Ledichester, then. All by my fucking lonesome.
Bring a friend, brother. Maybe Eivor dares to be called that.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with all of you soon.
Ali.
Out of up.
By the hood, stranger.
You're finished!
Ah!
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I plan to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs and it will be done. Yes! Oh, more! More viper eggs!
Oh, that's much better! Getting closer now. I can feel it! More eggs!
I knew I would regret this.
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
My reward, before I choked to death.
As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind?
It blew me away.
Da tu vila. Tak nejde, že rád.
Come on, I've got the good stuff.
Don't mind if I... along.
It's the beaver.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebroch?
No. And if Borgred is hiding here, I won't have to.
There is a lot we would not have to do if we stuck to killing kings. Thanks to my brother, now we are into making them.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Borgred slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in. This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside. I should not be seen in this area. Jailbeth, have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Borgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Borgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvelswith. She's in Templebroch. She would know where Burgred's hiding.
Do you hear that? The sounds of battle.
Ivar, let's get you out of here now. Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
everywhere.
Stay close to me.
What do I do?
Fight, man, fight. Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
It would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You're reckless, Ivar. Cheobert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned, you're Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkist? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
Birgrid's Lady Athelswith is in Templebroth. I'm going to find out what she knows.
Take everything!
Eivor, have you seen Wallace?
Stop, you
Tell me about what you do here.
When you eliminate any member of...
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
writing can compare to sagas, to true poetry. Compare. I think it conquers it. It is quick, clever.
Eivor, if you've a moment to spare.
Quick, clever, accessible to all. It is the art of the masses.
What is happening here?
Holger wishes to prove that flighting is a lesser art. I am correcting him.
It is unrefined, unpalatable, unpleasant. I could beat you without a lick of practice.
That is not so, you thick-headed... Eivor, care to judge a flighting?
I would happily judge, brothers. Show me what you have.
I will begin. There's a skin-deep resemblance twixt Holger and me. For inside, he's just hot air and bad poetry. Well, in all but our talent, we're certainly twins. It should be no surprise to see which of us wins.
Not bad. Now hear this. You see, flighting is simple. So hearken to me. Look, anyone can do it. It's so easy. But the true challenge in life is to do something more. Like writing sagas, painting pictures, and lore. Yes, lore. There. What do you think, Eivor?
All this is the clear winner, Holger.
I should have expected no less from you, Eivor. You have no ear for these things. A pity.
Thank you, Eivor, for acknowledging the natural order.
Looks like trouble.
Abbas and Felisor of Tumuid Armis Veni Pluviali.
What the?
Watch my lead.
You like the way you
You're welcome.
Come on.
What mischief have you been at? I have to go.
See you later, Hefor.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
I do good.
I'll see you later, friend.
May the sing of your deep.
Let the sail out!
Sailing is too risky now.
Let's tickle kill some idiots.
Over here!